I'm a grown woman. I could do whatever I want.
What you want? You got a potty? I don't think that's a bathroom in here. What about this one?
It's got a remote control in it.
This one?
What's your remote control? My real seat with remote control. See, look, you see this?
What about this?
No, look, my real seat this. That remote control.
And what?
I think I saw you. You had a long.
Get that small box for $3.48.
This one?
Yeah. How many now? Read, look at the box.
Six?
That's good enough for now. Until I get to Sam to get a bigger box. I'm like, stop, Maddie.
Hi.
All right, so I wanted to see about getting myself some more leggings. I picked some up when we went to Vegas just to have a few comfortable pieces to wear, but Walmart doesn't have a lot of options here. So I guess I'll just pick up one more pair of black leggings. Let me tell you, I have never really been one to wear leggings, like not at all. But once I started this keto life and started working out, well, I am feeling myself in a pair of leggings, to say the least. They are comfortable and my legs look good in them. So I think I'm gonna just get one more pair of the black and maybe try Target or somewhere else another day and see if I can find some different colors and stuff. But we'll see. But I am totally feeling myself in leggings these days. So another pair of black it is. Quite sleepy now. Hubby brought home the lunch. Shout out to him for that. It was super delicious. He brought home some Mexican food. All I had was some fajita and then some salad mixed with it or on the side. And that was it. Enough for me. But now I'm really like, I'm just sleepy. I think it's more so because I have finally sat down and like, I'm not moving. So yeah. We got in super late last night. Like, super late. It was probably right at 12 last night, if not a little bit later. Jada's dance showcase was 3 hours long. Caught everybody by surprise. Everybody. The only people that had snacks was Madison and Mason. Me and the hubby, no snacks. Jalen, no snacks. So we were sitting there with our stomachs touching our back, to say the least. Also had my two nieces, they came with us. Madison and Mason shared their snacks with them. But me and the hubby were just sitting there eating air, pretty much. Anyways, it was 3 hours long. Like, I don't know why, but in my mind I thought, you know, maybe 3, 4, 6 tops on performers. I stopped counting. Mason was counting that program over and over again. Like, okay, where are we at now? Number 11? Okay, we're on number 18. Like, it was the never-ending program. But I have to say, it was absolutely amazing to see so many young adults doing what they love and in their element. Oh, it was beautiful to see these kids really just shining on stage and not caring at all, boys and girls. So it was absolutely amazing. And of course, for the 30 seconds that my baby performed, my heart was just filled with joy, like over the moon, filled with joy to see her on the stage. I was like, OMG. First of all, I couldn't figure out which one was her. They were all dressed alike in all black, and the lights were dark. So it was like the last 5 seconds of the routine. And I'm like, oh, there she go. I see her. It is what it is. I know she was out there. So once I spotted her, my eyes just kind of followed her the entire time. But just it made my little mommy heart proud to see my baby out there, especially Jada. Jada is my most reserved child, Now, by all means, once you get to know her, like, she's a ball of fun. She's always live and just on and on and on. She's a very, very funny girl. But for the most part, she's really reserved. It takes her a lot to get warmed up. So to see her doing this, it's just, it warms my mommy heart for sure. Because she loves it. She loves dance. And she looks so good up there. She was doing her little turns, kicking her legs. I was like, look at my baby. I taught her everything she know. I'm just saying. Anyways, so we got in super late last night. After the show, we did end up going to the taco truck, which is like literally across the street from the school, if that. It's like right there. So we did go there. Super delicious. Or it may have just been because I was so hungry. It was super delicious. I don't know. I had a beef burrito. It was good. I put it like that. It was enough to keep me going because I was hungry. So anyways, we had an amazing night last night watching our baby and stuff. Mason complained the entire night, but you know, he's 7. He doesn't like to sit still for very long, so it is what it is. But anyways, today is Saturday. I don't think I have been on camera at all today so far. We got up early this morning. Jada had to be back to the school for 11:30. They are doing the showcase all over again on today. It was a 2-day thing, so Friday and Saturday. So I dropped her off at 11. Well, about 11:15, it's 11:20. And then we went to basketball for Maddie. Mason and Dad left out for basketball earlier this morning because Mason had to do practice earlier. So the time just kind of lapsed. So anyways, did that. Went by a few stores. And now we're back home. So I just fed my face. I think what I'm going to do, I need to finish off the brisket for Lola. I had put that in the crock pot yesterday. And I just, by the time we got home last night, it was done cooking. I was like, I'm not in the mood for food with that. I left it. Like, I unplugged it and stuck it in the refrigerator. Like, I'll deal with it tomorrow. I was planning to get up early this morning and do the brisket and do a few other things, but I was tired, y'all. Again, we got in super, super late last night, so that didn't happen. So anyways, this is my plan for the rest of the day. I'm going to go in the kitchen, finish off her brisket and a few other things I need to do. And then I'm going to take about an hour, maybe an hour and a half, and I'm just going to lay on the couch, take a break, and watch a little bit of Netflix, and then get up and get ready for the evening rush and stuff, which means I got to get dinner going. Usually Saturdays is dad night in the kitchen. However, he's going back to basketball tonight. So, yeah, I'll be on kitchen duty as well. So I'm just going to do hamburgers for the kids, myself as well, with no bun. And then that's that. I picked up some onion rings and fries from Walmart when we went. So they'll have burgers and that tonight. And that'll be it. I mean, chill out pretty much. We got church in the morning, so we won't be up too late tonight. May find a movie on Netflix that we can all just sit and watch and then get to bed. That'll be it. So I'm going to get started on that. Getting Lola's brisket finished. I need to cook her some vegetables to go with it. The plan was to put the vegetables in the crock pot as well, but we got back so late last night. It was already done by the time we got home, so I couldn't do that. So it is what it is. So, okay. I'm going to stop yapping and let's get in the kitchen and finish up this stuff.